Every day, your inbox gets flooded with all sorts of emails. Important, not so important, and even irrelevant. And there must have been times when you lost some important information in this clutter or spent hours looking for that email you urgently need to forward to your colleague. And once you've done that, your inbox didn't get any cleaner. Sound familiar? SuperOffice offers tools to manage and store your information in a structured and easy manner. That way, you are sure that the information you receive is not scattered around in your inbox. Instead, it's well organized and can be easily found when you need it. In this demo, we will show you how you can book time in your diary to follow up incoming emails, archive an email as an inquiry for your colleagues to solve, and easily share information within the company. This is Abigail. She works in sales. Every day, she gets a lot of emails. Some emails are for information. Others are purely for reference. Some need to be shared with colleagues, and some of them require immediate action. Let's show you how Abigail uses SuperOffice to manage her documents and share them within the company in a simple and efficient manner. Abigail gets an email from her customer who asks for some information on products and pricing. As she needs some time to collect the requested material for her client, she doesn't reply immediately. Instead, she archives this email as a task into her diary in just a couple of clicks. And to keep her inbox clean and easier to manage, Abigail has set SuperOffice to automatically remove the email from her inbox the moment she archives it. This way, she makes sure that she doesn't forget to follow up on this email request. Sometimes Abigail gets questions from her customers that require the attention of her colleagues in the customer support department. When this happens, she archives the email as a request directly to customer support. The email then ends up in the support queue and her colleagues would deal with it. Recently, Abigail has been busy organizing an annual event for VIP customers. That's why she's been getting a lot of messages from suppliers, partners, and customers regarding the upcoming event. These emails contain a lot of details and some critical information. Abigail archives such emails as documents under the project they are related to. In this way, her inbox stays clean and not a single email is lost. We have now shown you how you can book time in your diary to follow up incoming emails, archive an email as an inquiry for your colleagues to solve, and easily share information within the company. This was just a small sample of how SuperOffice helps you to be more efficient. Please take a look at our other videos and learn more about how SuperOffice can help you to work smarter.